Yes. Y'all, guess who is in the building? We have Derek. And y'all see his shirt. Y'all see his poster. He is doing his thizzle, and I'm finna let him know who you are. I mean, let y'all know who he is here at the 2020 Tri-City Hip Hop Award, because I appreciate you being in the building.
Appreciate it. I appreciate y'all for having me. I'm Derek Jefferson. You know, I'm from Columbus, Georgia, man. Been born and raised down here. And I'm doing comic books. I write my own comic books. My main character, Homeless Homeboy. And I just wanted to do something different. You know, we need more representation in media and comic books and cartoons. So, you know, what better thing to do than jump out there and do it myself?
I mean, you are really freaking dope. You're setting the standards and the bar. I mean, you don't find a lot of black comics.
No.
Now that yes ma'am stuff, and I'ma say it on the gold carpet, on the red carpet, on the floor, whatever. Y'all kill me with that yes ma'am stuff. Do I look like I'm a ma'am?
Nah, you right. I'm just from the South, so it's just manners.
No, I'm just playing with you. But Derek, I appreciate you being in the building. What do you expect to, I mean, what are you looking forward to seeing tonight?
Well, so far, all the performances have been excellent. You know, I just love to see everybody, you know, embracing each other, you know, so much different talent. I'm actually nominated for, Made You Look Award, and I got my whole setup over there, so y'all come check out my comic books. But I'm just here really just embracing everybody else and just seeing all the other talent, you know, around me, you know.
Uh-oh, Made You Look, but good luck on your nomination, and hopefully I get over there to chop it up with you in just a few minutes.
Thank you.
Y'all, we are still at the 2020 Tri-City Hip Hop Awards. Y'all stay tuned.